An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Belly-to-back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly-to-back suplex with the penalty kick.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Honing in on the arm.
Uh-oh.
Arm side kick. Partner tags in.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Check. Has been eliminated.
That's it, Nash. I think we know what Nash is thinking here. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners: Eric Bischoff, Scott Hall, Kevin Nash, and Six. The
the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so when they had to do it. Timing is just so important.
The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window. This is... Superstar. In my opinion, the ultimate test of endurance in WWE.
McIntyre might have him.
Both. Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Iron Man match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Iron Man match.
Plain and simple. A powerbomb like that will leave you with brute. McIntyre looking at this.
It's time! Claymore!
That might be all Drew needs. McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sights.
Right forearm. He's
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Just deadlifting their opponent and tossing them aside.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
Like a Terminator. Yes, he didn't come here to watch a Boston time.
And that definitely made solid impact. Fires back with a crucial elbow. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Corey.
Looking for the lapel lock. And there he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
Ooh.
Oh, nice takedown. They're going to lock it in. And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Attack. And come on now, the ref has got to get in there and force a break.
Waist lock, go behind. Uh-oh.
McIntyre turns things around.
Took him out at the knee.
Slides him back to the mat.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street. And Drew's starting to really feel the effects of this matchup as it goes on. Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in. And now McIntyre is being neutralized. Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
Out of the way in time.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights out.
Got it cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, package driver.
After what we've...
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Uh-oh. Yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's going to add to the scoreboard.
He's been quickly taking control here.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Going for it.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match.
Oh, boy, what a kick.
Ooh. Going way up high.
High risk.
Another feint with an elbow drop. He's looking shaky at best now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this.
And he's taking this to the outside now. He'll head to the ring. Standing drop kick.
It ups.
Bam!
Drew fending him off.
Hooked up.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. And he's taking on a persistent assault. Trap in the arm.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
Able to get the advantage here.
And McIntyre puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting it. Shuts out quick. Claymore.
That might be all Drew needs.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a wake.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Kendo stick impact. Oh! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning.
There he is. He's giving up. Huge fall. Captured off the submission.
Oh! Oh, man.
McIntyre is getting dismantled.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
Whoa, not yet. And McIntyre forced into a compromised position now.
We don't often see it get taken to McIntyre like this. Now the question is, what will the Scottish Warrior do to respond?
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. And it is getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
Double axe handle.
He catches an uppercut.
An imposing array of offense from here.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Hooked up. Package driver. Sharp elbow. He saw it coming, taking advantage. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Into the ring. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
McIntyre.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
And bad fortunes there for the typically indomitable McIntyre.
Yeah, McIntyre's going to need all of his willpower to get himself out of this one.
And more attacks to his core could hit.
They're gonna lock it.
Uh-oh, yes, yes, there it is. He taps out. That's gonna add to the scoreboard.
Hooked up. Oh, package drive. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
New champion! Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Corey!
Looking for the belt. Here is your winner, and new WWE Raw Undisputed Champion, CM Punk!
What a shift into the tides with this. A little one-on-one action here. Triple Threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules, no friends. And even if you were friends before...
Oh, here we go.
This one away. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous.
He's trying again. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here is your winner. And new FCW World Champion.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially.
Effective from here. Put in a position now. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, what a right hit.
Oh, my God. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. Gets inside the ring.
Superstars to have their arm.
Iron Man match underway. Whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit.
Display of power by Nikki Bella. Nailed it. Nikki Bella decided right here. Nikki Bella perhaps looking to end this.
Will that stop Lacey?
Oh, someone called a dentist.
Ooh!
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's staying elusive.
Unbelievable athleticism. All measured up. Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
About to be kept down permanently.
Lacey Evans, what the Evans right connects.
That has Nikki counting the lights. Into a handstand splash, wow.
Distress showing in the face of Nikki Bella.
Yeah, Lacey's really remaining.
We're about to see it.
Evans in the Evans right.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Things not going how she'd like.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Vicious knee drop.
Boom, head kick connects.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Evans staying on the attack.
Yeah, Nikki has to plot a way to get back into this.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A lady lace up by Lacey.
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now?
We know exactly what.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
They're gonna wear down their opponent. Oh, with the heel hook stretch.
She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Gosh.
to the outside.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
And returning to the ring. Just provoking her opponent, daring her to make the first move.
Steel in hand and begging to give her opponent a taste.
Nikki with the dodge. Nikki looking to end this.
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Running Bella Buster.
Nikki Bella has her sized up.
I think I know what's coming next.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Lacey's attack gets reversed. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
And as this match goes on, Lacey is looking worse for wear.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
And back elbow creates separation.
Right.
Oh, no.
Lacey!